Hey babe,
brought you some coffee
and a new Thrasher mag.
No Jason on the cover?
Solid human, solid mag, and a solid trick at the ripe young age of 39. Wow, this is insane. Who is this? Sweetie, can you get my shades, please? Oh, thank you. Mm-hmm. Aiden Campbell. Wow, heavy board slide. Oh, Brian Lanning, I'm back in that. Colin Provost, special man. Oh, hi, Randy. De La and Ryan. I skate with them sometimes. Who's that?
GT.
Definitely GT. Is that Carol? Vince, Rick Howard. What an all-star crew right there. Who's that? Oh, the interview issue. This is the meat of the magazine. Austin Gillette, what are you up to, Austin? Mounting a toilet paper holder to the wall. Sounds about right. Special. This guy's special. Cater, he's cute. I like him. Not fried. That's good to know. Oh, where's the J-Jessee interview already? There we go. That's our guy. Are you really going to be a midwife for Elissa and baby cakes? Oh, I was there for that. Butt first is always sketchy in any situation. I mean, I could just look at this interview all day. Oh, he said love you and baby cakes in his interview.
Get out of here.
Frank did this interview. I would love to sit and read this. Oh, this is Chris Jocelyn. It's fakey flipping. That was a fantastic cup. Chima. I like that hair color on him. Get fucked. Oh, what do we have here? Somebody backside nose grinding a vert ramp? Oh, it's Rob Welsh on deck. Great issue so far, man. We've got the cover. We've got the photo graffiti. It's Mike Carroll. Keegan still running the sunglass ad. Well, I'm waiting on my size medium polo, Thrasher polo. Oh, here's all the dirt. Wall rides or burritos. Jake Johnson always goes big. Yeah. Baca doesn't go anywhere. He can't wear shorts. It's true. A Shagler finds Jesus easier than a chill girl. It's a great issue. Really like the cover. Very happy for Jason. A fantastic interview he's put together. Chima's hair color. Favorite photo in the mag, right there. Do yourself a favor. Go get this one. It's a really good read, though I haven't really read it yet because that was my first look. So my next look will be an in-depth read of this magazine. On newsstands now. What's for breakfast?
Nail that one?
I think so. Yep.
All right, I got a prize for you then.
Oh, bullshit. You swear to God? Are you serious? Whoa. The fuck?
This is the craziest thing I've ever dreamed of my whole life. And I didn't even dream of it because I knew I was never going to get one. I can't believe I got fucking covered Thrasher.